Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel with me Andre 41. And yeah, what do you think about the making livery for Toprak Bus 87 scale Thailand Bus? What do you think is difficult or not? Now maybe if you feel difficult, you don't need to worry guys because you can comment below. And I make sure I always give you solution, so you don't need to worry if you feel difficult or something like that. Yeah, okay guys, after we making a livery for Toprak Bus in 87 scale, the next step we building a Toprak Bus in 87 scale. So this is a seems fun for you if you can follow this tutorial from beginning until end. And yeah, and I will show you about the final result Toprak Bus in 87 scale. It's Thailand Bus that we making just now. That we making later, I mean. So this is a final result of life. For material is very simple. We just need a glossy paper with 180 GSM thickness with A4 paper size. There is our logo made in diecast. Nah guys, for a tools. For a building Toprak Bus in 87 scale, we have to prepare some tools. Actually, this is just simple tools, so you don't need to worry. For example, is scissor, marker, double tape, rulers, and the last one is, yeah, of course, templates. Two templates, Toprak Bus holder and Toprak Bus body. So you can prepare this tutorial. You can prepare these tools and material for making Toprak Bus like this. Nah, okay guys, maybe if you want to ask about the templates in high resolution, if you want to get the templates with high resolution, you can leave your email below or typing your email below. And I will share the templates with high resolution via email, so you can get the high resolution to making this Toprak Bus in 87 scale. Maybe if you want to get a template in easy way, you can I will share the templates after this video. You can screenshot and then put in E4 EVS paper or print in E4 EVS paper. Then we building this miniature bus together. Yeah, okay guys, we took a long time. We start to making a video from beginning until end, and you don't need to worry if I will, because I will explain you in easy way, so you can follow this video from beginning until end. Yeah, okay guys, we took a long time. We start to making this video with me Andre 41. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to make sure you always subscribe to get my new notification about miniature bus around the world. So, okay, let's go and enjoy watching. Good luck for you. Before we start to making Toprak Bus, we have to have bus template. In the simple way, you can change this video in high resolution, then screenshot this template and then crop adjust to this template size, then save in your own folder. Maybe if you want to get template in high resolution, you can write your email in below, then I will send via email. First of all, let's cut the body of the bus with scissor, and be careful guys so that the result are neat and don't be rushed.
Guys, if you following this video, you have to be careful. If you making paper crafts in 87 scale, you have to be careful. Don't be rush. Because everything, you making anything, not always paper crafts. Maybe you making something, maybe you still building something. You have to be careful to get a good result or neat result. So don't be rush, guys. Yeah, okay guys, maybe if I'm speak too fast, you don't worry guys, you don't need to worry because you can change the price pack speed into 0.5. I'm sorry if I'm speak too fast. And maybe if you don't understand me when I'm speaking, I also provide English subtitle in below. Maybe if my English is not clear or my pronunciation is not clear, I'm also provide English subtitle below. And if you don't understand English, I also provide Thailand subtitle too. Or maybe if you from another country, you can change my English into another language. So it's simple. If you want to understand this video, you can following this video one step by step. But you don't understand, you can change the subtitle into your own language. Okay. After we cut our body base template, then we paint every side of this base template. And next, we cut the air conditioner template. Because this template is very small, so you have to be careful. And we also paint every side of this air conditioner template. But for do it, must be careful, because this part is too small guys. Don't be rush. Next we cut this base mirror. To paint this mirror is very simple, because we only paint it on the side of the mirror. So it's easy way, if you can follow this video step by step. And we making mirror once again, so this base have two mirror and the way is same like we making first mirror. Then we cut base wheels to for the process. We just cut this template and put it on the wheel side on the bottom side of the base. Anyway, you can saw on this video if you still confused. Anyway, you can follow in this video. If this video is too fast for you, you can change the play speed into 0.5 to normal speed. But it will spend many times maybe, because this video have long duration actually. We also cut the wheel flap and paint it in the white square part of this pattern. We also add small piece of double tape to put in behind of wheels. Then we did it up with marker every side of this best body, and have to be careful. And be using black marker. Guys, actually making paper craft brush in 87 scale actually is more easy than we making miniature brush in big size, because you know what, because if we making miniature brush in big size, we have to using material such like wood, acrylic, EBS plastic to make it strong and durable. So if we making paper craft brush in 87 scale, we just need glossy paper with 180 GSM thickness. So it's so simple if you make paper craft brush. After we cut our body base, then we cut base holder. The way it seems like we cut the body base, guys. Now, guys, maybe if you're from Indonesia and you wondering me why I'm using English right now when my new video always using English, why? Because I want to sharing my knowledge with people in all the country too, in the world. Our people in the world. I want to sharing my knowledge with our people in the world, so not always Indonesia, because English is our language as human being. So that's why I'm speak English into my content. Now maybe if you from Indonesia and you don't understand English, or yeah, don't worry, I provide subtitle in below and you can change the setting from English into Indonesia if you don't understand what I'm saying. So don't worry, guys, I'm sharing my knowledge to our people in the world. Maybe if you live in another country, part of Indonesia, you can change the subtitle into your own language too, and provide our subtitle in below, guys. So don't worry, anyway, you can try to making some miniature brush in 87 scale. And I also will making new content about miniature brush in big size too, such as 20 scale, 43 scale, and 50 scale. So not always 87 scale paper craft. No, I also want to share my knowledge how to making miniature brush in big size too. So don't worry, guys. Anyway, you can subscribe my channel to get my new notification if you want to get my notification about tutorial, about review, or about something like that. Yeah. Anyway, you should subscribe my channel, like and comment. And then we combine this base body first before we combine small parts of the base, such as mirror, air conditioner, wheels, and wheels flap. Then we combine our body base part template with double tape. You can cut the double tape into small piece to combine base body. Now, guys, maybe if you wondering why I using double tape to make paper craft base, because to keep it neat and clean. But to making miniature brush in big size, usually I using glue gun, super glue, and yellow glue. So depends what a scale what we made. We also combine the front and rear cowl. For combined front and rear cowl, we using double tape. And we must be careful guys, because this part is too small, so you have to pay attention when you do it. Anyway, you can follow in this video. If this video is too fast for you, you can change the play speed into 0.5 to normal speed. But it will spend many times maybe, because this video have long duration actually. Yeah guys, actually making paper cup press in AP7 scale actually is more easy than we making mini other press in big size. Because you know what? Because if we making miniature press in big size, we have to using material such like wood, acrylic, EBS plastic to make it strong and durable. So if we making paper crown press in 87 scale, we just need glossy paper with 180 GSM brightness. So it's so simple if you making paper crown press. Then we put the wheels on side right and left below on the bus. For put the wheels, we only pay attention to the sign on the bottom side of the base body. You can follow this video. We also put double tape under of air conditioner to make it strong. Next, we put air conditioner in above of body pass that known as roof. Then we put pass mirror on the side front of this pass. Anyway, you can follow this instruction. After we making the body of the bus, then we making the bus holder from this paper craft bus. We cut it with scissor, then we bend it. Finally, we combine it with double tape. Yeah, okay guys. For making bus holder, the way is same like we making bus body for paper craft bus. We combine with double tape. We bend with hand. And yeah, anyway, you can follow this video step by step. If you still feel confused, still stuck in some steps, you can follow, you can comment below and I will answer your question to give your solution guys. For making post holder is more easy than we making pass body, because for making because it is simple, the template is simple, just cube. So I think you can making easily than making body pass. Guys, every step in this video you have to pay attention about your scissor. It means you must always make sure that scissor always clean. So for the cut process is more easily guys if your scissor is always clean. Yeah, okay guys, for making pass holder is same, the way is same like we making pass body for papercraft pass, we combine with double tape too, so you can follow this video step by step guys. And then after pass holder done, we combine between pass holder and body pass, so the papercraft pass has been done.